You're watching Danopps Ent.
All right, YouTube. It's your boy Danopps Ent. We're back on Dead Space 2. And the last thing that happened was Ellie was with Strauss. And he was trying to stab her in the eye with a big-ass needle. So, yeah, we're just trying to catch up to them and, you know, hopefully put a stop to that. Because Ellie's the homie, you know? She's been really kind to us, and she's been helping us out with everything. And, you know, Strauss is crazy, but he's the homie too, I guess. So, this is crazy. You know what I'm saying? We don't want Ellie to get stabbed in the eye. I'm just curious, like, what happens if I go up here? Okay, nothing. Oh yeah, this is where we crashed from the escape pod from the Ishimura. Alright, so, how many power nodes do we have? Like what do I even, you know what? On everything I love, guys, I'm not even gonna lie to you, I might have just, I'm gonna take out. Actually, nah, I'm not gonna take anything out. It's the end of the game. What's the point of that? Actually, nah, I might take out some power nodes. I'm not gonna lie. Like, let me see. Anything that's not really. I've been complaining about reloads. Maybe that's something I should probably upgrade that, huh? Air, huh? Yeah, air's not really a problem. Duration of stasis? That could help out a lot. Especially if I catch, like, two Necromorphs with one Stasis Blast. Have them both just, like... Alright, let's go. Alright, what's in here? Med pack. That's crazy. What is? Okay, that isn't open. I just had to check, you know? Whoa. Got a little incline here. I don't think we've seen this type of grounding in Dead Space yet. This is pretty cool. Oh my god. I forgot what game I was playing for a second. Okay. Oh my god! I didn't know I was out of ammo. Like, my bullets didn't even stop him. That's what the fuck. My bullets did nothing, bro. What the hell? Gonna be more, right? It's like another wave of enemies. It's either stasis or ammo. What the fuck? Bro. No! I gotta use stasis on them. Yeah, you gotta stop them earlier. They're just gonna chuck you like... Oh my god. Shit. Damn. They hit hard as hell too, dude. What the fuck? Stab her now, damn.
Step? Her. It's what they were afraid of, that I'd face her and destroy the marker. But it's too much. You had to help. You need to see step three.
Strauss!
Damn, Strauss. Nigga was crazy from the get-go, so... Can't even really blame him, honestly. Oh my god, no! Damn. Alright, let's get it! Alright, what we have here?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Wow. They blend in so well. Something. Let me see. Oh, so you don't even have to waste your ammo on those. You can just throw shit at them. That's cool. Can't lift those rocks up. I should probably use telekinesis more, honestly. Wow. I was not dead yet. Let me just grab something real quick. Alright. Wow. You got killed by a lunch tray. Hold that. Alright, let's save the game. Alright, let's hit the store. Definitely use. You know, I want to change my suit. It's time for a new suit, man. Let's see. Heavy duty vintage suit. Bloody vintage suits. Forged engineering suits. Let's go to the heavy duty vintage suit. At This is cool. This is like a, it's like a factory like type area. Can't go that way. We got explosive canisters. Okay. What the? Yo! Oh my god! Y'all saw how fast that thing moved? Bro, he ran from over there to here in like 3.5 seconds. That was crazy. All right, yeah, so we gotta, what's the deal, man? Can't work this. We gotta go downstairs, obviously. Stasis. soon as the lights come on, I get attacked, like... Oh, that space is so shameless, bro. Close to the fucking Necromorph. I was not that close to that fucking Necromorph. That's some bullshit. Ah, you missed. In my head, like, why do I always give them extra stomps? Like, right, this wasn't working before. What was it?
There you are, Isaac. We've been waiting for you.
Now it's your turn. Oh, God. Now they can step free.
You owe me an eye, you bastard.
She won't help, but you will. You'll see her after step three.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Oh, you can't even slow that thing down. What? So I'm pushing off on this. Oh, I see. Oh shit. Shit. I mean, I guess, bro. Oh, there must have been one from an angle. Okay. Hold on, let me... Wow, dude. Is that one on the ground right there? Alright, now we should be good. What?
I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Just stay safe.
Right back at it. Ah, man. This is tough. The one behind me this time. Thank you. relentless. It's absolutely relentless.
Your work practices are being monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
Thank you. Literally needed that. Advanced suit. You know what I should have done at the store? I should have stocked up on health items. That's what I should have done. Yeah, this game is getting tough, man. Like, for real. They're throwing all these different types of necromorphs at you in the same place. It's really hard to deal with. Okay. I hate wasting ammo on these guys, man. Such a pain in the ass. Get out of your lock.
If you did this, I love you. I would never do anything to hurt you or our son. After this session, I keep seeing you, but you're so mad, so angry. If you're scaring me, I want you to stop. Oh, God. Why don't you listen to me? Please help me.
Damn. Hope Ellie's alright. Pluto meeting. Ready to finish what, Isaac? Don't listen to that bitch, Isaac. No. This is not good. Not good at all. And then, we have a, an advanced suit. Let me see what that looks like. Sleeker suits, the more sleeker ones. Okay, so honestly, we're probably let's do this. That's a refurbished plasma cutter. Dead space unlock. Yeah, the force gun is a must-have for me. I need the force gun in my life. I need it. And the plasma cutter. And I like the pulse rifle, too. Alright, and then we're just going to spend the rest of our money on health items. Damn, a large med pack is 10k, medium is 5. I mean, yeah, let's just get 2 of these and then another one. Fuck it. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna save one more time. Okay. Let's continue. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Ah! We're at a bench, but I don't think we have any power nodes. Oh, we have two power nodes. Long gun damage. Yeah, let's do that. Guys, that is the end of chapter 11. We are now on chapter 12, and yeah, we're trying to still looking for Ellie, trying to catch up with her, and apparently Nicole, her mind games are starting to work on us. You know, we're on step 4, acceptance, which is obviously some bullshit, but yeah, let's see. All right, we're going to pick up right where we left off in the next video. Peace.